Peanut kernels are conveyed to daily silo elevator by underground horizontal scraper. Then, convey to daily silo for storage. Open discharge valve at the bottom of daily silo. Peanut kernels fall into horizontal collection scraper, then conveyed to horizontal feeding screw conveyor. Peanut kernels enter metering elevator. After measuring the processing capacity accurately through measurement scale and fall into temporary storage tank, peanut kernels are conveyed uniformly into elevator before cleaning by feeder through self-cleaning magnetic selector. Then, peanut kernels fall into distribution conveyor, distributed uniformly into cleaning screen to remove organic impurities from kernels. The cleaned kernels enter specific gravity destiner after removing impurities whose size is the same as kernels, fall into collection screw conveyor and convey kernels into crushing elevator. Adapt crusher to crush big size peanut kernels into small one uniformly. Crusher has double-paired rollers and a hydraulic device for automatic regulation, which can ensure crushing more uniform. Crushed kernels are conveyed into flaking elevator by collection conveyor. Flaking machine adapts hydraulic regulation device, which can adjust the thickness of flakes online conveniently and quickly, thus improves productivity of the later machines. Flakes are conveyed into distribution scraper by flaking elevating scraper to distribute flakes into steam cooker. Steam cooker has layer type structure, heating kernel by bottom, and a jacket to ensure high heating efficiency. Cooked flakes are sent into distribution scraper by elevating scraper and distributed into oil prepress to press oil. Thermal insulation cooker at the upper layer of oil prepress, screw pressing device at the lower part, flakes bear big extrusion force because of constant moving forward pressing warming pressing chamber and space capability and space capacity changing from big to small. Oil is pressed out from flakes and discharged from gap of cage bars and pressing ring oil groove. Pressed cake is elevated into extraction scraper by cake discharging elevating scraper and then sent to solvent extraction plant. Pressed oil goes through oil residue scraper and a separate bake residue out, then enters oil clarification tank. Oil clarification tank adopts automatic continuous residue dredging device, further separate oil residue from pressed oil. Crude oil is sent into leaf filter by filtration pump. Filter adopts stainless steel filtration screen structure. After going through filter screen, oil enters filtered oil tank for temporary storage. Solid impurity is discharged from discharge outlet and sent to oil residue screw conveyor to collect. And then enters oil residue scraper. Oil residue is sent into pressing conveyor by oil residue scraper to press again. Filtered crude oil is sent to tank area for storage or refining plant by pump.
Pre-treatment materials will be sent to the sealed spiral conveyor by horizontal scraper conveyor by horizontal sealed screw conveyor. The material needed to be extracted will be sent into the material start chamber through conveyor. While there has a rigid material level control system inside the material start chamber, the rigid material level control system controls rotocycle extractor frequency motor speed.And ready to extract the material will be arranged in the reorganization. The rotocycle extractor interior designs material level, adjusting an anti-penetration device. The material runs a circumference and then discharged through the outlet. The wet mill will be elevated into the wet mill sealed screw conveyor. And the sealed screw conveyor will send the wet mill.Into DTDC desolventizer, where the DTDC desolventizer is controlling by pre-desolventing layer, desolventing layer, drying layer, cooling layer. Each layer designs automatic material level control. The material mill will be discharged into the mill discharging scraper conveyor, and the discharged material mill will be elevated into mill library.High purity solvent is sprayed into the loop extractor by the first stage spray system.Sprayed material enter into the drip dry section of the extractor. The low concentrated mixed oil in the bottom of the first frame bug bin of is pumped by number one solvent pump and sprayed to the top of material in the second frame bug bin and so on. Low concentration mixed oil is sprayed circularly. The oil concentration of the solvent decreases and the mixed oil purity increased.High concentration mixed oil from the bottom of the second frame, which on the top of the loop extractor. Pumped into the mixed oil centrifuge. Go into the fixed oil continuous filter after removing the big impurities. Go into mixed oil temporary start chamber after removing little impurity of oil.The mixed oil extracted by extraction pump, which goes through a crude oil counter, and transported to the pre-evaporator, which is heated by the solvent gas heat from the DTDC. The mixed oil presents rising film state when it goes through the stainless steel tubes. The solvent gas is separated by the vapor-liquid separation on the top of the pre-evaporator.After first time concentration, the mixed oil goes into the temporary starter tank. The number one evaporator extraction pump sends the mixed oil to the heat exchanger. After that, the oil is sent to the number two evaporator. This evaporator is heated by indirect steam. The mixed oil presents rising film state when it goes through the stainless steel tubes. The solvent gas is separated by the vapor liquid separator on the top of the number two evaporator.After second time concentration, the mixed oil goes into the temporary start chamber and then is pumped to the steam dripping tower by the number 2 evaporator extraction pump. Through a disc shunt inside the steam dripper tower, the mixed oil forms thin films on the stainless steel disc, and the extracted crude oil is further concentrated to achieve the state standard.The extracted crude oil from the steam stripping tower is conveyed to the oil-oil heat exchanger by the steam stripping extraction pump. After the heat exchange, it is sent to the crude oil temporary start chamber. The mill from the extraction plant is sent to the packaging scale by the horizontal scraper conveyor and packed.The extracted crude oil goes into the refining plant and temporary storage into the crude oil tank. The crude oil pump pumps the oil into the crude oil filter. Filtered oil goes into the energy saving heat exchanger. Dry oil and the crude oil exchange the heat, then sent to the crude oil heater. After temperature rise, the crude oil goes into the oil acid mixture.Ratio merit phosphoric acid inside the mixture intensively mix with oil. Acid refining oil goes into the acidification tank to have a delayed acid refining reaction. After the reaction, the oil goes into the lime mixture and intensively mixed with the ratio measured alkali liquid. Mixed oil goes into the alkali refining reaction chunk to help delay the reaction. The alkali refined oil is sent to the alkali oil heater by the pump. After temperature rise, the oil is sent to the degumming centrifuge. By high-speed centrifugal separation, the soap is separated from the alkali refined oil and recycled by the liquid tank on the first floor. The alkali refined oil comes into the oil-water mixer after an intensive mix with ratio measured water. The oil entered the dehydration centrifuge. With a high-speed centrifugal force, the soap water is separated and sent to the comprehensive water knockout tank to be processed. The oil enters the drying oil heater. After heated, goes to the vacuum dryer. The vacuum dryer machine with vacuum system. The moisture inside the oil is rapidly removed and dried, and then goes into the de-waxing oil heater to get oil heated and temperature raised. The decolorization clay is transported to the temporary storage tank by the pneumatic system. The clay will be added to the pre-mixed tank after it was measured by clay dosing system. The clay and oil are fully mixed in the pre-mixed tank with vacuum state. Mixed oil enters the decolorization tower. The tower matching with vacuum system adapts up powered structure. Dry steam stirring makes the clay and oil fully mixed. The mixed decolorization oil is transported to the blade vibration filter by decolorization oil pump. The blade vibration filter internal adopts stainless steel 304 mesh. The decolorization oil passes through the stainer and exported by the oil conduit. After that, the compressed gas explodes to dry the clay. Then the discharge valve in the bottom of the filter will be opened to discharge the waste clay to the temporary room on the first floor. Decolorization oil goes into the back filter to get the secondary filter. Filtered oil goes into the gas cylinder to remove the air in vacuum state. Then the gas extraction pump conveys the oil to two oil-oil heater exchanger to exchange heat with the deodorization oil.
After that, the oil will be sent to the conduction oil heater to exchange heat with high-temperature oil and then enters the physical deacidification chamber.
After the deacidification oil enters the chamber, the gray separator equally separates the oil and the oil drops into the corrected packing. The oil forms thin film on the packing. Fatty acid vaporization inside the chamber. The fatty acid gas extracted by the vacuum system and sent to the condenser for condensation recovery. The deacidification oil is conveyed to the conduction oil heater, the oil extraction pump, to get secondary heating, and then transported to the physical deacidification and the deodorization chamber. The physical deacidification and the deodorization chamber structure combines the deacidification chamber and the deodorization chamber. After the secondary deacidification on the top, the oil flows to the deodorization chamber at the bottom. The main mouth pump ejector design inside the deodorization promotes the oil in the steam fully contract to separate the light constituent gas from the oil in the high vacuum system. The deodorization oil is thrice transported to the oil-oil screw plate heat exchanger, the extraction pump, to exchange heat. After heat exchanging, the oil enters oil-oil plate heat exchanger, and finally comes into the oil-water cooler. After polishing by the polishing filter, the cooled deodorization oil enters the deodorization oil temporary storage tank. Then is pumped to the product oil tank area or film plant. The fatty acid gas from the acidification chamber and the acidification deodorization chamber is conveyed to the fatty acid catcher. After centrifugal separation, the fatty acid liquid from the fatty acid recovery system spread to the fatty acid gas. The fatty acid liquid is recovered to the temporary storage tank. Through the fatty acid pump, it is sent to the outdoor fatty acid tank. Back oil in the tank area will be filled after merit by the oil discharge system. Product oil is packed by the filling machine to the bottles. Automation control room is set inside the plant area. The production line controlled by the PLC system to finish production.